guys, I'm back to another video. Today we're going to be playing another stupid copy of Roblox. It is called the BrickPlanet, and we are going to be playing some of the games. Which is the most popular? What the? Okay. Trouble in Twisted Country. Space Zombie. What's the most popular? This one looks popular. So guys, see you in one sec. So guys, right now you're loading into the game, and so far it doesn't look too bad. And whoa, I just remember my mic fell. I don't know what bricks are, but yeah, I customized my avatar. Didn't seem too bad at all. All right, we're here. Oh, the noise. Seems weird. Oh, that's actually a pretty realistic backpack. Game, see what I mean? Some of those things look better than Roblox, like that backpack. So there's a mic there the guy has. Yeah, we're gonna be seeing what this game is about. Guess you can't believe. That's actually a pretty cool game. It's actually pretty cool. Let me see why people play it. Or this man, cow who wants the chicken? This guy is a guess. He's not actually a guess. Wait, your eyes actually blink. Oh god, they blink. Okay, that's better than Roblox. They actually blink. Let's get your shirt. You're watching them. Yeah, this game does not seem too interesting, so I'll be back in a second. So to show you, this is what it looks like in the settings report, but yeah. We are playing this non-popular, it's called an obby, so yeah, see you guys in a second. We are loading into the game. The second. It's the loading screen, and 16 bricks. Yeah, I'm gonna move my camera. That's alright. Let's look at more. Skip the school. That seems sounds pretty interesting. I'm gonna bring it down some though, because I know when you load in, I don't want to show that white thing. So yeah, we're loading into the game again. It's actually pretty fun if you get used to it. It's not that big of a screen, so you don't see it much, but you know. I'll be doing more Roblox here soon. Probably be doing a game where it looks. Oh my god, I'm in someone. Who cares though? We have to escape somehow. Seems like we go back. Yeah, that's basically cheating, I know guys, but. Seems like we go back. Where's my shirt? In my face? I don't think the game's completely loaded in. This is like 1990 Roblox, like I said. Not just a copy that sucks, but still get pretty popular. Oh my god. Oh, I fell. Okay, I cannot stand these walls. There's over 5k people playing this game. I don't get how they understand the method. Much, but yeah, this game is weird. Did you see my avatar at the beginning? It looked better. Can you reset? Yeah, you could. Yeah, you could set your character, but I don't want you. Then you have to go through the whole thing again. So see you. See you guys in one sec. All right, I'm back. I tried getting through that, so. Pretty loud right in a second. It's around night time, it's like 8 o'clock right now. Aww. It's pretty fun actually. I kinda like Roblox more though. Once I finish most of this. Yeah, we're almost to the end. I don't put much effort into this. see my arms, I see my feet. One sec. Alright, I'm back. Sorry for that disturbance. His brother said he was going to join me. Which he is, hopefully. This is actually pretty fun. It's only if I can get past these chairs. This is wasting my time. Once I get past these chairs, what? I decided to change my name. Yeah. God, they get harder and harder. Brother is still coming. No! Come on. What the? I was just sorry. I think the game is partly broken. Oh my god. I'll see you guys once I get past this level. So guys, that's probably going to be it for this video. I'm going to be showing you guys my character. And we're going to be looking at the store real fast for the rest of the time we have. Which I have 9 of it. Somebody played my game. So yeah. Well, 1 bit and 1 credit. Heck yeah, I'm buying this. 1 bit. Yes, buy. I'm gonna go edit my avatar and put them on. It's over here. Character. Where? So, yeah. I know. Left view. I'll show you guys how this looks compared to Roblox. So I'll see you guys in 1 sec. So this is the main entrance to Roblox, and once you get to your avatar, this is how much better it looks. VR15 testing, but yeah, this is so much better. And I want to show you guys my other account. Put down in the description below if you like my other account. I'll show you guys it in a sec. So guys, this is my 2nd account. I put down in the description if you like it, because I think I like it. Even though I put a lot of effort into it. So yeah, I guess that's the end of the video, so I'll see you guys later. Hope you guys enjoyed, and subscribe and like if you want to see more of content like this. Bye! Peace out.